Photo quality depends mainly on the lens. It's the most essential part of the camera, which is why Lumix refuses to compromise in its development and production. Each and every lens is crafted with tremendous care and pride.
ルミックスの理想とするレンズですけれども、瞬間を撮影しながらその周りの情感をきちんと映し出すことのできる、これが我々ルミックスのレンズの理想となっています。光はレンズの入り口なんです。だからこの重要なデバイスに我々は最もこだわりを持って開発をしてきているんです。私どもパナソニックはたくさんの製品群を持ち、ありとあらゆるものづくりに長けた電気メーカーなんです。80年代にムービーカメラや DVD の光ピックアップレンズの生産進めてまいりました。これらを通じて世界有数の生産技術を培ってまいりました。これがコンパクトカメラから一眼にわたるレンズ作りの礎となっており、オリジナリティある商品作りや高度な品質保証につながっております。中でも非球面レンズは私たちの強みです。 0.3mm の超薄型の非球面レンズや高い偏肉比の大メニスカス形状のレンズなど、困難と言われたレンズの量産に成功しています。これらによってレンズ設計の幅が大きく広がってきております。生産管理においては今や業界標準となった非球面レンズの形状測定器 UA3P を自社開発いたしまして、光学メーカーなどへの外販を行うなど常に業界をリードしていると考えています。
Lumix lenses remain a step ahead of the competition. Born from unique technology, they include functions such as the continually evolving optical image stabilizer. They also include compact optical lenses with aspherical surfaces. And they feature bright, high-powered zoom lenses, which are difficult to achieve for compact cameras. And nano surface coating technology that minimizes ghosts and flaring.Lumix lenses have also established extremely high quality standards in collaboration with Leica Camera AG. And the lenses that have resulted are a source of great pride all over the world. Combining innovative ideas like HD compatibility and power zoom with these features, the X lens is the epitome of the Lumix lens family.
光学設計から製造まで内部で行い、どこまでも妥協しないこと、そして新しい発想を取り入れ絶えず挑戦すること、それがルミックスのレンズ作りのコンセプトです。
Bruce Dale. You may have seen some of my photographs in the past. I've had a couple thousand pictures in National Geographic magazine. To me, great images are ones that capture the feeling of a scene, an image that makes you feel like you were there or wish you were there. My best pictures are often those serendipitous moments you can never, ever plan on.I want a camera that responds instantly and has a lens capable of capturing the moment and every subtle detail that goes along with it. One of my favorite little cameras is the little camera over here, this LX5. And the LX5 is the kind of camera that you can slip over into a coat pocket.Or you can use it you can put it underneath the jacket with a shoulder strap. They have an optional electronic viewfinder, but I prefer to use this optical bright line finder that allows me to quickly throw it up to my eye and take a picture. The quality of this camera is something you don't have to worry about. You can get, it makes pictures, 16 by 20 pictures beautifully or anything you'd want to publish. And with a 24 F2 lens, you can shoot in virtually dark situations. Lumix lenses have always been incredibly sharp with an uncanny ability to capture the most subtle shades of color. I've never been afraid to shoot wide open at f1.4 or f2 without any hint of softness or flare. A new line of power zoom lenses has just been released. This compact baby ranges from an effective 28 to 84 millimeter. The zooms, exposure, and focus transitions from sunlit exteriors to deep shade are silky smooth during video capture. I am sure Panasonic has other surprises waiting for me in the future, and I can't wait to see what they are.
Lens innovation. It all starts with Lumix.